part of me is telling me that I should play threes this video, you know, just for the simple fact that Lil Baby album just sold 100 million copies this week. Who am I kidding? I'm probably gonna end up taking my black ass to the 1v1 court like I always do. But yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Kobeon coming at y'all with another video. And if you're new, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications for y'all. I ain't saying it today. Just turn it on for your boy. I'm tired of doing that. I told y'all I was gonna retire it. I just never let it go. You know, sometimes in life, you gotta let shit go. Like that Gucci backpack that y'all holding on to, that shit got one string on it, let it go. It's some things in life that you just gotta let go. But I ain't gonna lie, Lil Baby dropping was like one of the worst things to ever happen to the world. Because, you know, it's a lot of dick riders out here who can't admit that the guy do make the same song over and over, just on a different beat. You know, all he gotta do is say, I got... Yo, Tyler, I'm gonna need some crazy auto-tune on that part. But no, I'm not gonna hate on the guy and then still play on this account and shit. Nah, that's not what we're gonna do on this channel. Nope. I like to spread positivity to all the rappers that I make videos on. So, you know, this video right here is about to get 1 million views. So I'm gonna need everybody who watching this video to go stream Lil Baby's album. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know the name of it because I do not listen to him. But you know, you gotta take advantage of the hype. You see, this right here looks nothing like the baby. Like, I sent this photo to my group chat showing them that I was making a Lil Baby video, and they all started flaming my for absolutely no reason.
This looked like Lil Baby crying face emoji. Neighbor, I'm trying to record. Laugh my ass off. Laugh my ass off. This baby for sure. Who is bro created? Bro made YK Osiris.
You know, they were just cooking me for no absolute reason. Like, if y'all don't get off my and come show support to the video, you know, that would be greatly appreciated. But man, oh man, I don't think I'm playing park at all, because just look at it. The twos is dead. Maybe the threes is lit. But if the threes not lit, you know, I'm taking myself right to my home. Okay, y'all cannot have me out here playing on Lil Baby's account, making him look mid. Like, I was about to go out there and shoot 0 for 96, you know. I wasn't going to stop shooting because I don't quit. But like, no way my meter is on late. I just can't do that at all. And then they have my shot meter on. Who do they think I am? Some type of rookie? I'm not no type of rookie. You know, maybe, just maybe, if I can find a game on the threes, I'll play threes, you know. I know y'all tired of seeing the ones court, you know. I'm not tired of it because it's just easy W's. You know, I have no assists at all. It seems like that makes people mad that I have zero assists. You know, that Ronnie 2K video I posted on TikTok, everybody was so angry at the fact that I had zero assists. Well, I don't know if y'all watch my videos or anything, but all I play is the ones court. Well, it looks like that's all we about to play is the ones court, because there are no threes.
See, I got the perk and I find myself in my hand. I got the money, I put it all over my hand. I want all my on that bitch because I can. And she already know the little baby the man. I get in money, get it ain't what you saying. I get interaction, rich, you think I'm a man. I got a couple of bitches that with my man. And how many niggas is that we ain't on the game? How many niggas is that we can't back up a break to the day? How much is that we can't happen again? Happen again, it's even happen a bit. How much is that we can't happen a bit? Happen a bit, nigga, I put
all right, that shit was ass. But yeah, that's a Lil Baby song for y'all. You know, I'm probably finna get 1 million views on that song as soon as I drop it, because that's what y'all like. And this guy already started the game off with a miss. You know, I ain't got no complaints. I'm just about to win the game and get this over with, because this guy right here looks like he's actually tough. You know, one person that I can't even talk shit about the outfit. You know, the outfit is actually fire. Like, I can't even lie to you. And I pulled up, and that is Gray Bane Chicken Wing. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. You know, they always making me do that every time. I don't know why he giving me that little space right there. Like, that's like one of the most disrespectful things you could ever do to Kobeon. Especially when I'm playing on Lil Baby's account. You know, I gotta make him look good. I can't have him out here looking like no scrub. You know, you can't look like a scrub. Ooh, I just cooked him all the way. And that right there is green again. You know, I'm just a demigod, all around demigod. And then the outfit that I have on is just making me 10 times better because I'm dressed like a rapper. Ooh, got him again. Oh, can't guard me. I'm locked the freak in. And I'm going up for a dunk, and that is smack-a-whack-a, bang, bang. Dunk it like LeBron James. We got a quitter. We got a quitter. Well, that is so unfortunate. That is so unfortunate. You know, maybe if you was not bad at the game, you wouldn't quit. I've literally greened everything, even the dunks and layups. Like, can't nobody stop me. And now you already know, when that badge is on, the bitches show me their thumbs, and it's trying to get hit from the back by a guy named Tyrone. Let's get it, man. Let's go. I really gotta find a new saying, because that one literally takes up all the shot clock. Literally. Like, I literally just miss a shot because I have to force it up because how long that part is. Like, I gotta think of a new saying when I get takeover. But you see, the AI is sticking better defense than the guy who was literally here, obviously, because it's an AI, but he's not invincible. He can still get boomed on. It don't matter. I can literally still dunk on him. But y'all see, the score is already 7-0. About to get this done in a jiffy, literally. And I pull up again, and what color is that? It's green. Like, you didn't even have to ask yourself a question. You didn't even have to ask yourself. It's green. But anyways, I gotta get this AI off the court because he's literally getting annoying. I've never seen an AI this annoying. And that right there is ball game. Say sayonara, my friends. Bye-bye. And I don't know why these quests are always popping up. Like, I'm not doing a quest. I'm literally not doing a quest. I only hop on the game to literally record a video, then I'm off. Like, stop telling me to do a quest. I'm not doing them. Okay, I don't know why this guy just put up on me. Like, literally, he's about to get beat. Like, I don't understand. Okay, it looks like I'm not getting the ball to start off this time, but now that I look at him, he don't look like Lil Baby. He looks more like Lil Toddler. And then this guy right here looks like Lil Yachty in 50 years. Like, this is what Lil Boat is gonna look like in the next 50 years, so get ready to see that. But I ain't gonna lie, he might be a demigod. He might drop me off, but we never... Oh no, I can already see by the movement he's terrible. Literally, he's not good. He just cooked me by doing absolutely nothing. You know, that's just me lacking on defense. Okay, this guy literally angers me the way that he dribbles. Like, he's not dribbling. Like, this literally happened to me last video. Tyler, play a recap.
Yeah, 60 overall is moving like this. You're right. Yeah, you're 60 overall for sure. For sure, man. Yep. Do you, buddy? Do you? Yep. You're 60 overall. Mm-hmm. I've never... Lucky, he didn't even do anything.
Okay, yep, and he can't shoot, so thank you. All right, you know, we gotta take baby steps on Lil Baby. Joke, that was a joke. It sucked, but it was a joke. Okay, I don't know why this guy thinks he has a chance of guarding me, but you suck. Wow, but if he would have did that layup, they would have let it go in. And of course I had an N1 layup because that's just how 2K works. All right, but come on, Mr. L. Potter. Your name is terrible, I'm not gonna lie, but hey, it's not... I just turned into Steezo real quick. And I missed. Wow. Okay, this is not one of the games where I shoot perfect, but it's all good. All right, I can't believe I'm having a hard time beating somebody who looks like this. Okay, no, he missed. What? Okay, maybe I shouldn't judge a book by its cover, because this book right here is bringing me to a new page. It's dropping me the fuck off. This, like, he can't dribble. I don't know how to guard somebody who can't dribble. They're so unpredictable. You don't know if they about to go left or right. Like, you know, I'm over here flicking my stick, you know, trying my hardest to get past him, and he just moving his stick because my defense is terrible. Yeah, I'm on that now, though. Nope. Like, look, you're readable, totally readable. If my defense wasn't terrible, you know, I wouldn't have been losing to you. But you see, that was green bean chicken wing. You can't leave me open like that. And then you're doing it again. I don't know why you didn't learn your lesson again, but that right there is green as well. You better step up, buddy. And I'm hitting with a dribble, another dribble. LeBron step back, another. LeBron step back. And that is another green. But y'all already know, when I get that takeover, the badges on the bitch. I don't know. I try to think of a new saying on the spot for when I get my takeover, but it just didn't work. But just know, I got takeover, and guess what? I'm ducking from the free throw line. Yep. This right here is quality content. I'm giving y'all money's worth. Y'all, I'm giving y'all every dime y'all. Hey, don't give up now. You're barely losing. You know what? I'll take the shot, because there's no way you about to give up and you're barely losing. Giving me the lead is like one of the worst things you could ever do. Like, bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? I don't know, but hey, I'm gonna take the free basket if you're giving it to me. Maybe his bones is getting too fragile, because you know, this is Lil Yachty in the future. He's old as shit. But like, hello, buddy. Like, you're gonna leave me open? You know what? Falk it. I'll take the shot. Falk it. I don't know if I should play one more game. Tyler's probably pulling his hair right now. It's like, oh my God, this guy is not playing up. He's probably gonna want to do another game. Oh my God, I just went out of bounds. Oh, accident. And I don't know if y'all can hear the washer and dryer in there, but it literally sounds like two dolphins having sex. It's literally just banging together, and it has a little squeaking noise. Like, I don't know what's going on in there. And he finally want to come back when he get the ball, and he got a rip on me. Wow. Like, I can't believe he was giving up like that. Like, that kind of angers me, how he was giving up, but now he wants to play. Are you serious right now? I swear, if he beats me, y'all won't hear from me anymore. Literally, I'm quitting YouTube and I'm going to get a job. That's just what it is. Yeah, if he beats me, I swear I'm going to get a job. I'm not trolling. Y'all will see me at y'all local McDonald's. Do not play with me. And he has... Oh, he missed. All right, we good. Oh, it's starting to get intense now. You can't guard me, and that right there is game point. Get out of here. But y'all see, the Walmart little baby is going hard. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, like I just can't stop looking at his face and just realizing that it don't look like little baby. But if y'all do want the face creation, I will drop it on TikTok or some I'm not dropping a face creation video on my YouTube channel. That's just not how it goes over here. Like, I never understood the fact why people drop face creation videos with music playing and that's it. You know, music just playing and then they just turning the head and showing you the face. That never sat right with me. So no, you will never see a video like that on my channel, ever. And I'm not jacking the people that do that. That's just not my type of style of content. I ain't gonna lie. I was about to troll my editor like I was about to add one more game because I know his old ass hate editing 3 gameplays. You know, I was gonna put that pain and suffering on him. You know, I was gonna give him a little heart attack or some shit. But hey, Tyler, you know, stop sweating. Your old ass need to stop sweating bullets because no, I'm not about to make you edit 3 gameplays. Stop shaking in your boots. But yeah, man, y'all did enjoy this video. Make sure y'all drop a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications for your boy. And if y'all want my jump shot, I'm gonna leave it in the comments down below. And then also, I'll drop the face creation on TikTok or some shit. And then, one more thing is, go stream Lil Baby's album. I don't care if every song sounds the same. Go get that boy some streams. But without further ado, this be your boy Kobe. I make sure y'all watch the video at the end of the screen. I love y'all boys. I'll see y'all in the next one. And I am Audi 5000. Or should I say like a McLaren or some shit. Because, you know, Lil Baby drives in fucking shit way better than Audis.